The sound suppression water system has been activated, protecting Discovery and the launch pad from acoustical energy waves. Go for main engine start. We have main engine start. 2, 1. Booster ignition and the final liftoff of Discovery. A tribute to the dedication, hard work, and pride of America's space shuttle team. The shuttle has cleared the tower.
Engine TAL, we do have updates to your NOCOM mode boundaries, and we did launch late into pane one, our only pane. The contingency abort boundaries we'll use are in plane plus 230. Let me know when you're ready to copy the new Presta ATO and Presta MECO.
Okay, copy all, two engine TAL and ready to copy.
Pinto, your Presta ATO 11.9, Presta MECO 15.4.
Decimal 9 and 15.4.
That's a good read back on both.
Capcom Charlie Hoba updating the crew there with some updated time information due to the later than planned launch.
Discovery, you are negative return.
Negative return.
Thank you. to ATO.
Press ATO.
For you, nominal shutdown on all three, and Pinto, you'll be go for the plus X and go for the pitch. Discovery, you are single engine press.
Press to Miko, nominal shutdown, go for the pitch.
Good read there.
Less than 30 seconds to go in Discovery's powered flight. We're coming up on main engine cutoff.
Discovery, we saw nominal MECO, ohms 1 not required, preliminary TIG for ohms 2, 3730. Welcome to you and your veteran crew back to space.
Copy, no ohms 1 required, 3730 preliminary TIG, and thanks a lot. Good to be here.
Good deal, Pinto. We'll meet you in the post-ohms 1 tab.
Okay.